Best I could offer you is 50,000.
You're taking care of your family. You're paying our bills.
I know this.
You know what? You're bugging out right now.
This is a deal of a lifetime. If you walk away now, you'll be kicking yourself in the ass later on for something you wish you had done.
We didn't come up with the money. Mickey's wife called me and told me they found Mickey dead in the Passaic River.
A diamond is a woman's best friend. It'll stop you in your tracks.
You got these so-called Indians coming over on my side of town with this diamond bullshit swindling deals.
If you don't leave, I'm gonna call the police.
That's $100,000. That's what we want. If not, we won't.
So what do you guys got?
But that's your best friend, though. That sounds fun.
Man, listen, them jokers was asking me so many questions, man.
Look at us. We killed
them. I know you're not messing with no married man.
Your blood and your property is sacred. Meaning that we don't have the right, under no circumstances, to take from someone unlawfully.
I'm sick of making people think they're getting something for nothing, all right? You're not out there. You're not doing anything, baby. You want things, but you don't understand.
Can it stand an acid test?
Can it stand an acid test? What kind of crazy question is that? Of course it can take an acid test.
Ain't no more money out there in the streets.
Thing. Look, you want to see your brother again? You gotta come up with the money.
Woohoo! I'm driving a yacht.
I want you to teach me everything you know about those diamonds.
Always remember people, places, and faces, and never go back to the same place twice.
I'm talking about that sheer. A life win, lose, or draw.
There's no limit to what you can get for this.
Yeah. So, think that nigga trying to shoot? Think he a snitch or what?
I know what you're looking for, Mr. Red Bowtie. You looking for that pot of gold. You looking for that pot of gold. It's at the end of the rainbow. It ain't never gonna come. It's a dream.
Everything was dull and dingy. I lived in a place they called the inner city. Getting ahead was strictly a no-no. Cause nobody cares what happens to the folks that live in the ghetto.
Thousands of lives wasting away. People living from day to day. It's a challenge just staying alive. Cause in the ghetto,